Hi, I'm Istina. I work with risk management at NordVPN. Today is an important day for us. It's International VPN Day. So to honor this day, which celebrates our rights to digital freedom and security, let's talk about VPNs. A VPN stands for Virtual Private Network. It's a tool for boosting your privacy and security online. Here's how it works. When you connect to a VPN server, it encrypts your data traffic. This means that the websites you visit, the online payments you make, and the things you search will look like gibberish to any prying eyes. A VPN also changes your IP address, which can tell a lot about you, your location, what your internet service provider is, or even the device you're using. But with a VPN, that data stays hidden. Now, all this might sound complicated, but VPNs aren't just for cybersecurity enthusiasts. It should be used by anyone who uses the internet. Here's why. Your privacy is at risk. Every move you make online is being watched. Whether it's your ISP, the government, or marketing company, or even a criminal, you may think you have nothing to hide, but are you sure you want a stranger to know about everything you ever Googled? You also need a VPN if you ever use public Wi-Fi. Cafes, libraries, and train stations are the perfect hunting ground for cyber criminals, since public hotspots have weak security and plenty of potential victims. And what's not to love about that? The internet is just a dangerous place. As someone who works with risk management, I know that we're all only one click away from a disaster. You need to make only one wrong turn when looking for the cutest puppy video on the internet, and your device gets infected. Features like NordVPN CyberSec can help you with that. It automatically blocks malicious websites. Unfortunately, online threats are getting worse, so today is a great day to take your digital safety into your own hands. Happy International VPN Day. Serve safe.